Welcome back to the Romanian River channel and my playthrough of Starpoint Gemini 2. We're on our way to see about saving some more revenants. But where is Stimpy? Okay. It's not even on the map, I think.
Rerouting all power to engines.
And yes, I'm well aware the first three parts have issues with the small lettering. I'm trying to improve that, but. See the bugger? Can't be bothered with the bugger. Engine dampener, no thank you. Something else besides something bigger, I think. Sketch one destroyer.
Yes, sir. Engine set to maximum power.
Oh, wait. I remember the game telling me
the star chart. New missions are available.
The game telling me those were impossible, so let's try something also impossible. We should be able to do a dent at least. That's a shield drainer. Damn. Good, good, good. We picked right. Whoa, me? Find a dog.
Firing new coordinates. Yes, sir. Engine set to maximum power.
Why has the music gone slightly alien-esque? Whoa, that's a big convoy. At least I think it's a convoy by the way they're arranged. Or it's just a random bug in the machine.
I suggest checking the star chart, Captain. New missions are available.
Good for them. What I need is a hotel. How's this going for stupid? Missile accuracy, nope. Shield recharge, projectile resistance, grapple range, cloak harder than attack, shield strength. I think I actually like you. Works. Uh-huh. Okay, those we're gonna deal with. We actually have the money for them.
Yes, sir. Acquiring new coordinates. Yes, sir. And
anarchists? What? And where?
Course adjusted. Affirmative. Engines on overdrive.
Yeah, we didn't sell the cargo. Oh well. We'll survive.
Should check the star chart. New missions are available.
Well, that's far.
Affirmative. Setting course.
Let's just get some cashola. Balanced gunship Aurora. Yeah, I don't fear this guy.
Rerouting all power to engines.
A good looking ship. Wow. I didn't even do anything. Free money, no problem.
Changing course. Rerouting all power to engines.
Are we there yet? Are we there yet? Are we there yet? Kinda makes me wish a dreadnought would just pop up in front of me to liven things up. That's an artifact. I have no idea what those are though, so something to study after I'm done recording. Revenants. Let's get the main mission though, maybe we'll get enough cash to actually do something. Besides upgrading a barge. Well, at least we're exploring new areas. Visiting carries just because we need to make.
Communications report heavy long-range chatter. New missions are available.
That looks like a derelict, I think. Yep. Okay, we have 200, that's good. Slowly but surely getting up to my gunship.
Affirmative, changing course. Rerouting all power to engines. Unfriendly target acquired.
That's junk. That's soon to be junk, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah.
Transferring all available power to engines. Affirmative. Setting course. Executing PTE protocols. Unfriendly target acquired.
Another one? No clue what it is, though. Must be either behind me or below me. These asteroids look a bit meaty. That's in displacement. That's station, okay. Mr. Cosmonaut.
No, no. Another anomaly is materializing just off the side of the target drift. We're losing field stability.
Engage grappling beam to speed up extraction. We are so close.
But that could tear the entire ship apart.
If we don't grab it soon, the rift will crush him itself. Do it now.
Our strength output is at maximum level, but second anomaly is still gaining strength. It is shifting target drift back out of our continuum. Stasis Rift is gone. Along with ship inside, why don't you find her with your sensors and try to extract her again?
He is not back in the rift. He is destroyed. And that rift doesn't exist anymore. The appearance of the second anomaly was just too sudden and badly placed. It's good we weren't caught in it as well.
Now what? I came to help with your rescue operation, but this doesn't look like a rescue to me.
I'm not in the mood for jokes. Our procedure is still half experimental. Accidents are unavoidable sometimes. Well, the second target is inside last ditch system.
Fine. Let's move out. Hopefully we'll lock this time.
Cannot comply. Storage space full. Transferring all available power to engines.
Well, at least now they're moving a bit faster. Yeah, they could have come up with better names. Cosmonaut.
Affirmative. Engines on overdrive. Matching planar alignment now.
Oh yeah, she's hot. Trot. Whoa. I think that's it.
We have our target. Counter directional beam is leading him out. Just a few more moments.
Incoming ships. Three unidentified vessels at high speed. Heading up.
Bring us about shields to full and set intercept course.
Holy shit, do these guys get hard. We should have got a bigger ship. Holy hat trick.
We were interrupted, Captain, but if we re-engage our extraction immediately, we just might make it. I suggest you follow that rogue ship and witness the whole thing and see if he has more friends in the vicinity.
Is that wise? You're quite defenseless while conducting the extraction, and I don't think that rogue ship will be coming back.
Some reports we received suggest there could be an operational rogue base in an asteroid field in this system. It would be very valuable to us if you could confirm its existence.
Very well. These rogues are annoying me anyway. Well, set course to follow the runaway rogue ship.
He's heading directly to the asteroid field.
Follow it inside.
Affirmative. Engines on overdrive. Affirmative. Changing course.
Definitely grown to like these all of a sudden. Follow the flagged ship. The flagship. Fourth prison. enemy.
Sir, we're entering an enemy territory.
Are they fighting something equal? No, I do not think so.
Transferring all available power to engines.
No, okay. They are engaging cruiser, freightliner. Nope, this is a massacre.
Yes, sir. Engine set to maximum power.
Can't interfere. Not in a strong enough ship.
Reports of hostiles in the area.
One ugly ass base.
Transferring all available power to engines.
Whoa.
Sensors are picking up hostiles in the vicinity. I suggest checking the star chart, Captain. New missions are available.
Seems to be a rather fierce argument. So this thing's a dreadnought, huh? Baghdad. Who's your favorite Baghdadi, bitch? Oh, I know, I am. Return to the Archimedes. Is there a station nearby we can pass? Yeah.
Sensors are picking up hostiles in the vicinity.
Aquila. I'll get one of those soon enough.
Affirmative. Changing course. Rerouting all power to engines.
Captain Kuzev, we mean you no harm. You are not our enemy.
Maybe you are not, please, Dr. Malone, leave this to me. Captain Kushev, I am in service of Gemini League, or at least I was. I shall explain everything as long as you remain calm. I'm listening.
I suggest we make our way back to Tesla. There is much work to be done, and discovery of a rogue base in this sector is something the General will definitely want to know.
Tesla, a safe haven, Captain, and the best place to talk. Trust me, I've been in your shoes recently. Stand down weapons and follow them. But just make one wrong move.
Captain, urgent business requires my presence in Will-O-The-Wisp. I must take leave of you immediately. I trust you can escort our new guest safely to Tesla Station alone. Have a safe journey, and welcome back, Captain Kuzev.
Eclipse class destroyer. I'd want one of those. They look pretty sexy.
And so, our fight for United and Free Gemini was futile after all. Why such pessimism? We got rid of the director, didn't we? Current situation is not as we had hoped, but things are still in motion. Right now, the situation is so shattered and unstable that nobody believes it will last for long. And both of us now, members of former Liberation Fleet, nobody needs us, nobody trusts us, most don't even want us. You would be surprised how useful we can be around here. Last thing you remember was one great war, and now you have many small wars everywhere around you. Just lay low for the time being. Learn a thing or two about this time and its people. If you need anything, contact me or Dr. Ridley. In the meantime, I suggest you join me for drinks when we reach Tesla Station. Good drink is the only thing they still know how to make today. And we can share some of the old stories in a company of a few bottles of the only constant in the universe. I do that, Captain. I'm glad someone makes any sense around here.
Affirmative. Engines on overdrive.
Gotta love long warps. Let me see any curiosity. Can't save? Really? I like me rapid fire.
Engines on overdrive.
Now let's see how this will pan out.
Communications report heavy long range chatter. New missions are available.
Shield recharger. Yeah, a lot of missions. None in my area. Pardon me. I wonder if the warp drive ever gets better. ugly ass ship.
I suggest checking the star chart, Captain. New missions are available.
Yeah, all of them going ever northward. It seems to be loading or micro loading every time it passes through a area. Well, micro loading, technically burst loading or something of the sort. Same old, but slowly getting there. Definitely want the Aquila. Can it take 3 months? I wonder. Ugly as shit. Okay, trader. Hiring. Rearm. Hayato. Quickly, we can go romp that for the ending of this session.
Affirmative, engines on overdrive.
Because there's two of them. And we seem to have a helper, so I'm not really pissed. Switch to near max. Try and actually hit them. Leave it? No. Come on.
Enemy ship destroyed.
Enemy
down. Mission accomplished.
damn it.
Course adjusted. Yes, sir. Engine set to maximum.
Don't drop.
Power. Unfriendly target acquired.
You are weak. You shall die. Because your friends only gave me freaking contraband. Thank God it's not contraband for once. Derelict.
Executing PTE protocols.
Looks like a big derelict.
Tactical reports of hostiles in the area.
I think, yeah.
Transferring all available power to engines.
I got him too. Watch. Come here. Can't outrun a bullet, son.
Affirmative. Setting course. Transferring all available power to engines.
Thorium shells. Yeah, 45 minutes should be good enough for now. Thank you for watching, gents, and until next time, buff the